We'll be getting started here in just a minute. We'll have our chairs shortly, and be great. Standing show, based on all the other shows we have, right? The Sherwood, it's always a good show. All right, so. Thank you.
plastic. So in front of you, you have first period day band, third period, and seventh period. And we all combined together to present to you our concert pieces tonight. Our first piece is called Centurion.
Thank you.
only like tremendous growth in the classroom, but are, you know, responsible and hardworking and are a part of like our overall band team and have that great attitude. And I'm so, so excited for their musical future and their career for all of middle school and hopefully high school. So I'll just take a second to recognize these students. So students, when I call your name, come on up here so that I can congratulate you. So from first period, I have Gannon Yates. Here in front of you is the concert band. So we have three pieces for you tonight. tonight. The first pieces are selections from our MPA festival. So that is our music performance assessment. This concert band performed for music at the MPA festival and got the superior rating in the sight reading room for an overall excellent rating. So give them a hand for that.
Thank you.
with me since sixth grade, and some of them just joined last year. But we're really so appreciative of all of our eighth grade students for being dedicated and committed to being a band all year. And so stand up to be recognized. We have Bella Navarro Gates, Oliver Schreiber, outstanding musician awards for our concert band members. So these are also students who showed our tremendous growth, but also just musicality in their performing and their practice at home. This particular student improved insanely throughout the year, and it helped push her section to get better and better. And she also was held on to that first chair in her section the entire year. So proud of her at all the growth she's made. And also in your program, she went to Music in Our Schools. Take a look at the members of Concert Band who went to Music in Our Schools. There was a lot of them. But our first Outstanding Musician Award goes to Jenna Suri. Yeah!
Thank you.
you're here, and every year it gets harder and harder to say goodbye to our eighth graders. But I would like to recognize them now. Stand up when I call your name. So I'm going to start with percussion here. Christian Lokes. We have quite a bit here, so let's take our applause with me, and I'll go ahead and call all the eighth graders, and then when they're all standing, you can applaud them together. Logan Castle, who was unable to be here tonight, Bronson Wisely, who is standing, Casey Bayer, Gabe Morales, Landon Seth, Gavin Judas, John Paul Vaccaro, Alex Lewis, Sage Drake, Jackson O'Bannon, Santiago Cromer, Garrett Arnston, Emily Sikowski, Ali Slavens, Tyler Mbombi, Bella Delane, Liliana Feliciano, Jaden Garcia, she's right here, she can't see it, she's right here, Karen Snyder, Robert Snipes, Kayla Gostowski, Graydon Miller, and Mia Stahl. Give it up for all right.
Outstanding musicianship, and I've had them since sixth grade. So usually the award goes to one person, but I'm just gonna tell you right now, I absolutely could not pick just one person, so I went with two different people. But to see them grow has been also just insane. They, you know, go home and they practice, and I've been seeing them do it for the past 3 years, and okay, I'll tell you who they are, and then I'll talk a little bit about them. So both of our Quincy Jones Awards go to Reagan Fabry and Lily Larson. For this first chair spot, and like it's so crazy. Like Lily's had it all year, but then Brady got it in the first quarter, and they just like make each other better every single day. And so thank you guys. It's been so much fun to have with the band. I do have another award. So our final award for the night is the Director's Award, and it is also a nationally recognized award. But the Director's Award goes to a student who not only has that great musicianship, but also some leadership and creativity. And the way I kind of select these students is by thinking about students who contributed to the better of our program, right? What are some students who kind of did extra or, made sure that their sections were prepared and responsible themselves and sought out different ways to make our program better. And again, I was not able to pick only one student, but the first student is Bella Blake.
Thank you. Thank you.